6-8, it's hard for me playing this beat on the drums. Making the toms, my timing's not as strong, but it's satisfying and it's fun. I don't usually find myself using about time when I'm writing, so I did for this song. I'd like to make my living, spend the weekdays creating original music, and that's hard. I lack a proper strategy of how to gain a following, but I thought YouTube could play a big part. I'll use Patreon and sponsorships to come once I gain more subscriptions, but I'm getting ahead of myself. I need to put the work in now. 2 videos every month is out. I'll start out, that's the most that I felt I could do at the moment. Hey. Job involves working at nights and almost all weekends. It's not a bad job, but it's gotten old. I got off work last weekend, felt like a normal guy again, got to be on the same schedule as my wife and man I want so badly. For it to be that way frequently, missing all those nights with her has been tough. And that would really be the life. Work on my music 9 to 5, then spend each night with my one true love. She's my coconut, come on.
Hey guys, I hope you like that song. I'm working on the mix right now, getting pretty close to finishing it up. And if you can't tell, I am sick. And luckily though, I wasn't a week ago when I recorded this. So anyways, this video is going to be a part of a bigger series where I take a song, either one I wrote or a cover, and I arrange all the parts, work them up, and then record them one after another on camera. And hopefully you liked it. If you do, please give this video a like and consider subscribing and hitting the notification bell. And if you really like this song, maybe consider giving it a download. It is available now on Bandcamp and will be available soon on Spotify and iTunes and all the other online marketplaces. So anyways, I will see you guys in the next one.